Peter. All right. You, 21. Okay, I don't want to fight this guy. The guy will fight us if we find him, though. That's Royal Thorns over there. Scrolls. He's gonna prioritize the scrolls. Slightly weaker, right? Werewolves. That's not very nice. That's a freeze. These guys are probably. No, just weak to fire. Only one Royal Thorn, eh? This is four of them. Alright. Oh, we didn't get the F. That's unfortunate. $300, that's fine. That's 9. Two, three. Okay. Yeah. I want to bring this thing down a little bit. Well, that's a little bit too much, isn't it? This can kill. Yep. Yeah, let's give you fire. All we need is bleed now. That's like everything. Fun if these fireballs actually skilled with my 9. Okay, good. It would be great if they would skill with my stuff, but doesn't look like it. 2 is these guys. This can kill though. No, it didn't. Good. Yeah. Shoot him. Something good. Slow, I don't need that. Well, whopping 70 experience. Nice and pointless. We'll kill these guys later, it's no hurry. Well, what's left? I suppose Green Ward, right? Either that or here. But I think Molasses too high level. We'll go find some. God damn it. No, I don't want to waste my time here. Did I not save? I thought I hit my save button. Darn you, save button. Foiled me once again. Alright. Here's knights. I'll take this. To sacrifice for the greater good. Okay. That's chat. That's scrolls. Alright, we'll have to kill this guy, I suppose. Guess we'll go all out again. Throw some fire on here, maybe down here. No, that's down in here. Let's see if we can freeze the rest here. 62 of these things die. I'm thinking about how we're gonna deal with these billion skeletons down there, but I think it should be fine with this is basically the only target like a poison arrow, so. And I believe that this will kill it. Yes, it will. Let's do it immediately. I'm not gonna bring these things down far enough. I'm going to prefer to cheer this time. Just so everything is quicker. I've got to go on these. Frozen, that one is on fire. This thing is also on fire, so it doesn't matter where I go for. Stick to vampires. Got him. I did the cheer, so I'll be quicker for sure. Nothing's gonna beat, like, I don't know, 10 initiative. So I'm not gonna be beat. We need 20 for the arrows. So I'm tempted to just throw some fires around this time. It's 19. 61, 62. 790, 1600. This seems to be the. God damn it. Stop killing stuff. Let's kill one of them at least. I mean, I need this guy to go into the. Into his different form here. Okay, run. Yeah. Here we go. Yeah, I just kill this. We'll use rest of this turn for some more stone skins. Alright. There's a chest. Cave down there. All I'm looking for here really is scrolls. Yes, some. That's not quite what I was looking for. You seem to have a problem. Ah, this looks alive. Nope. It's not alive at all. Don't see what could go wrong. Damn it. Darn it. Oh, the stuff here is deadly, is it? Is everything deadly? Yep, I think so. Pain mirror, what are we looking for? Hey, that thing is still alive. Need help? I can help you. I agree. Whatever it was, I agree. Show me your good precision. We have these guys here too now. A 5k helm we'll take. I guess we'll pick this thing up as well. We'll have to level that up eventually. Alright, there's a ship here for my convenience. Very strong. Oh, he's guarding something. Some scrolls. Just what I needed. Am I gonna kill these guys? Seems like a really bad idea for some scrolls. Just so desperate at the moment, I suppose. That's one we can kill. We won though. Him? Maybe. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. 18k. Okay, this guy has thorns if we want these. Again, they're gonna be very weak versus fire, so. Also have two reinforcement troops at some point. Deadly guarding a chest. Fast ship. Is it fast? Is it really fast? Oh, it's this place. Hello. Once again, not what we're looking for. Yeah. Pretty sure all these things here are deadly. Oh, these things are normally way quicker. Yes. Okay. It takes 500 coins. Yeah, we're not gonna take that. Oh my god, get out of here. Alright, that's that lane. Can we even get to the swamps here? No. So very surprisingly, we still haven't found friggin' trap. So I have a feeling that this won't... it's not gonna happen soon. Gonna get rid of these, get rid of all of these, but one, we might learn them eventually, that's why I'm just selling everything. Dragon arrows is one, so we can write that one, it's no problem. Could have held on to the other stuff. Anyway, we have some wondrous stuff now. So two turns Dragon of Chaos. Seems good. I was selling them previously because reasons. Dragon Slayer. Yeah, pretty sure there's nothing here I want. Okay. I suppose we'll clear this place out a little bit then. There's something. Pick that up. Not that we're really interested in it, but... yeah, let's start killing some stuff. We have mana, so... The cursed ghosts aren't gonna move. Getcha. I still want to freeze him, so... yeah, let's see how far we get. We killed him. How about this one? It's not enough. That guy's not gonna move. I'm like tempted to just, well, I should probably see if I can get that thing, this thing on fire. No, I didn't. Okay, I'm gonna kill some of these. Don't want this guy to move over here and wreak havoc there. No moving forward either, if not it's better for the bears. Alright, okay, we got it. Alright. Rap. Yeah, just poison them as well while you're at it. Doesn't do a lot, but does something. you could be put on fire, I suppose. 1680 versus 2k. Yeah, it's slightly better. Didn't get it. Very nice, you're in a range of my bears. Whap. Good. yeah, just shoot at this thing. No, it doesn't kill it either. Perfect. Now it does. Good, because we're gonna throw some stone skins around. We're gonna even. Oh, well, that works too, I suppose. Actually wanted to do the spinning vortex, but I guess I'll take this. We talk about extra morale, eh? Okay. Wait. Level 7. Nice. Oh, 5% health. Pretty good. All these damage over time effects. It's great. Yeah, just wait. Take another 2 stone skins. I can finish it off with a better spell step. Namely, this one. Get out of here. Does even lead anywhere? At least do some stuff, but that's about it. Charge. That doesn't work. Follow me. Good job. Ooh, that's good. 56. It's like 1% extra. Oh, what's this? Stone skin. God darn it. Dispel, not what we're looking for. Oh, there's a bunch of scrolls as well. So not the stuff we're looking for. Alright. Oh, you're in range of that. It's very unfortunate. 4k. I suppose a tranquilizer is the safe option here. throw a fob over here. Good. No, no. Oh yeah, probably gonna kill this. Oh no, this thing died. Okay. 6:30. It's too much. Okay. Bit of waste of the of that thing, I suppose. But ah, peasants, you're so strong. Extra turn there. One. Two. Okay. White. Yeah, let's weaken this guy. There's a bit on what this guy does, but Finish should be mostly safe. Yeah, it needs a little more. This thing has higher defense, so I assume this guy survives. Yeah, it does. Okay, this can kill. Let's hope it does. Yep, did. Seems that attacking with this guy is fine, so I'll skip with this. If this guy attack instead, should put him in range of killing with the Valkyrie ability. Oh, doesn't. Ah, oh well. Make this a little bit. Ah, but alchemy level 4. Good, 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 good. Less than 1k. Well, it doesn't seem that's an enormous problem. It's been going alright. 2 and 9. A second onslaught is an option. So, interesting skills here. Each unspell, wow, that's 20% increase basically. 60. Yeah. Wow, reduction in that as well. Alright, we'll think about it. Hmm. 100 more of these. Oh boy. Yeah, we're gonna get that to max level for sure. We're gonna try. Yeah, are you friendly? Don't actually want to attack this guy. One, I'm not at full mana, but this looks doable when I am. Think about it. He scrolls. Well, at least I'm being bombarded by freaking chargers. Jeez. I believe it's in this chest. more skeletons down there. 75. How much does the AoE here hurt? Not that much. Yeah, I don't care for the other targets here, so looks like it's fine to start with this. Actually gonna do this first. Reason is that I can then use this on top of these things. That's a lot of freaking spiders, by the way, just saying. You get like one kill right out of the way here. Alright, let's go, Blizzard. Still a lot of these things left. Alright, this is fine. Got some fire on them too. All these things are waiting. Great, gonna get double moved. Nice, he used his poison on something dumb. Actually, wanna turn more than this stuff, alright. Okay, don't skin this bear, I suppose. Could target it up, but doesn't do much. The 31 of these isn't dangerous anymore, it's this guy that's dangerous next. Dirty damage. I'm gonna get 3 rage out of this. Do not. Still fine though. This guy can't actually reach. This guy can, maybe it will bring him down far enough as well, which is even better. I realize that I'm gonna get... Oh my god, why are you doing this to me? Alright, we have to do the arrows next. Could've just... Oh no, he was slowed, of course. What am I talking about? Hello Q-tips and welcome to the stream. We're just killing some small fry here at the moment. I've got one little thing here. I could just use this, but this is of course more fun. I think this kills it, yeah. So the damage is off. But I'm sitting on a lot of rage here. Let's talk to you to get some more. See this. Magic runes. That's very nice. There was some... There's another chest here we'll take. Whoa. We can vortex this guy immediately, so this kills one of the city 5. Alright, that should be well doable. Whoa, yeah, all this freaking rage. 115, 40, 70. 407. Cheer. That boosts everything's damage. So, yeah. Whap. Alright, that's that one. This thing is next, so 43. I need to kill like... Yeah, I can't kill 100 of these, unfortunately. Alright, I'm trying. Good crit, but no, I didn't. I'm just gonna do this safe option here and see how kill as many of these as we can. I don't want to get a billion of these things teleported. Oh wait, this other thing got unlucky. So that's fine. Uh, 560. This dies. This might. It's a little bit extra of a punch here. I think we'll just fine tune these things. Too. This guy's gonna teleport in. Yeah, maybe. I don't know. Have fun. Brap. Still sitting on a billion rage, though. Let's do something else with the rage quick. Gonna kill the spider over here, I think. Or maybe this hero. Maybe if I really quickly gulp down a potion, because I'm pretty sure I have potions. At 1. 50 mana. Ahem. Distortion magic. Gonna start upgrading this stuff. Especially this stuff is important. Maybe this. We'll think about that one. But distortion needs level 3 next. 66. Yeah, 43 is enough. And one more tick. Here we go, 35. Let's go, go, go. This guy is invincible, so let's see how strong this guy is. Portal would be devastating. He has 5 intellect, a lot of good stats. Vortex skills, 50 of these priests. Okay, gotcha. He's just gonna start with this one. Followed by, of course, a blizzard. Right, this kills almost all of these things. 4.5, 5.3. I could sleep this thing down here. No, I wanna fire this. Okay. Still doesn't kill it. Yeah, gonna start with a cheer. Yeah, that's exactly what I needed. Okay, this can actually kill the priests. It did. Good. Mass haste could be devastating here, but this has been thinned down significantly. You resurrected 12 robbers. I'm proud. You have no idea. $500. That kills. Good. Could just throw this freeze down. However, that seems weak. This guy needs some love. Let's completely just work on this thing instead. Just give him everything. Oh, we could just let him sleep too. Because I kind of want to use this. Divine armor, Rem. Okay. That works. Won't work very well, but. That's where you want to be. These guys are on fire. This thing isn't. Let's say use a fire shield on this. Well, I suppose it's time to start. Oh, we can upgrade stone skin. Yeah. That will help. It's cheap. We're not doing it for the good stone skin yet, though. Alright. Should have moved here. They'll miss a stake there. Very little. Oh, you're falling down, alright. Oh, you got this. Put this thing up as well. Good job. Yeah, that guy's not gonna do anything. 41 of them. Get beard. Bye. Good experience. Level up. Nothing else useful in there, unfortunately. Okay. Still sitting on a lot of rage here. Distortion magic not going up yet. I haven't actually lost a single one of these things. This thing is will kneel. Yeah. Thank you. Find and kill the beast? Gotcha. Didn't actually give me new troops from that. Yes, okay, we're the keeper of the order. That's fine. So aside from... Oh, we have to get some elves. But I'm at 30 rage, so I really want to use it. Hey. Furland Wasteland. Don't think we've been there, have we? This part again. Oh my god, that's a lot of them. Alright. I don't know what we're going for. We have to single target that thing. 1300, yeah, that's way more than this. have 20 rage though, so we can do some shenanigans with that. This guy probably has, yeah, a lot of intellect. It's expected. Viking Vortex kills all the necros, good. So we can do a lot of damage here. I'm gonna cheer again here. I want to be quicker than everything else, so let's do it. Gotcha, that's 3. See ya. You might start resin, but better be safe than sorry here, so. Both are frosted. I'm gonna throw it on this as prior. Let's see what he's probably gonna do a big spell on my face. Whatever. I think I'm blind. Not even gonna care about that. Six thirty. Not what I wanted, but I guess I'll take it. See is. Alright, easy enough. Another hero down. Okay, save that one. Ooh, a flag of fun. These guys are super slow now. Yeah, I want to get into the wastelands here. Once again, I'm still looking for trap at this point. Yeah, we haven't been here. Alright. I feel it. I feel the trap. It's here somewhere. Another necropolis castle thing, whatever. It's the undead. They be everywhere. Your sister is somewhere nearby. Well. We can beat stuff here, so yeah, there's a chance that we will. Oh, this guy had spells. Yep. maybe. Well, it's 5 intellect. It's just a shame that I'm using, like, yeah, we'll pick this up, mainly because it's intellect. We'll see if we can actually use it. Right, there's very strong troops everywhere here. Hello. Do not see what could go wrong here. Freaking chargers. Yeah, I don't know what's up with this Oh, this is killable. Should have done a proper save right before this. Yeah, that's why. That guy is probably not gonna let me leave. It's fine, there's no trap here. I don't believe it. We'll do that at some point, but let's not do it now. Hello. I'll certainly help you. Oh, there we go. Let's go pick her up. If we can get there. Just gonna bulldoze her right past here. Hello. Regina, there you go. Okay. Okay. Do I have to kill something for this one? It's not very nice. Lightning! This guy's guarding a scroll, so go past him. Precision. 30 of these things, so we know where we're going to drop some bombs on top of this guy's face. Oh, did one of the skeletons lose their turn? Yeah, that one. Great. Okay, let's hope that everyone hope that these skeletons. Oh. Yeah, visual bug. Oh, there was scrolls in there too. Okay, we don't have to fight. Yeah, I don't know about that. Alright, let's pick this up. More gold. I guess that's the guy we need to kill, right? We're getting thrown like a lot of stuff at us here. That's intellect up, or mana up, I suppose. Oh, these guys are quick. Forgot about that. I suppose we'll see if we can. Yeah, we're just gonna have to fight these guys. Ooh. Wow, that's just too good. Oh, only one freeze. Nice. The question is, do we want to freeze these guys? Or freeze the 55? Nah, this is better. Should kill these guys as well. Yeah, let's work on the ghosts. This could put them on fire too. This thing is already on fire, but this thing isn't. Okay, let's make these guys. These things are also in range to kill. Put these things on fire, so I'm gonna throw one here. Did you get it? Yeah! This should block this guy. This saves this guy as well, so it's a tactical. Freeze, not freeze, but yeah, you know. Okay, 19 needed. This kills into 11, but not nearly enough of the other stuff. Okay. Oh, you can reach. That's no good. Yeah, that's a bit greedy. Eh, whatever. Oh, invisibility! Yes! Right, we'll just work on the stuff that hurts. Yeah, just cheer. I don't think four of these are too dangerous, so. Or kill stuff that can actually hurt. Ooh! Get. Oh, it lived. Bah. Okay, that can be killed with this one. Oh, they stood next to each other here. Right. 12, that's enough. Stone skins. It's time to hand out some delicious stuff. Oh wait, I should use the low level ones. That's a lot of mana back as well. Kinda happy I picked up Transmute early. Would have gotten more if I killed that. Probably not. What is this chest over here? Follow me, sir, spider. How about here? Some ints? Oh, chest. It's nice, but not what I'm looking for. Don't mind. Oh, that's dead. I do see you're guarding something good, so I'll pick this up. Wow, 15 leadership. Can help you with something. I'll find those pests. They just spawned behind me here. Nice. It's a chest over there. Let's go for it. Oh, wow, you're well spread out. Depends a little bit how much this does, I suppose. This kills 3 to 7 of them, so I can kill that. Got the 6. It's fine. Didn't need more than that. Cheer's not needed, so heavily guard. There's 7 of these things left, alright. It'll cost a little bit more. Okay, we get like a really annoying spell on our face from this thing. Okay, he didn't do anything, just shot. Very, very nice of him. Couldn't even use a rage ability this turn. Oh boy. Yeah, I don't know. Invisibility, eh? Well, I'll just learn it. Berserk is also 1, yeah. Not that I need it, but this I'll probably need at some point. Oh, this also gets adrenaline now. Oh. This stuff is fun to use if you have the... Although mass precision might be good as well with the setup I'm running here. We'll think about it. First just start buffing. This guy's gonna get blocked off by this, so we're completely safe to fully focus on this. Yeah. Alright. Make a little beer. Let's see if we get an extra turn. Nope. Yeah, you tell him. Yeah, I don't think we'll be killing anything with that rage ability at this point. Mm-hmm. We'll just keep attacking down here. This thing is on fire, this thing isn't. Sure. These things are pretty safe to charge in with now too. That's very nice. And now I can kill these things. Just give him a little nudge. This could put him on fire as well, so take it for the fire. Did. It's two more. Alright, see it. That's one. This guy is confused.